This afternoon, my political team came to me and laid out our plans for the convention in Jacksonville, Florida. It's a place I love. I love that state. The drawings look absolutely beautiful. I never thought we could have something look so good so fast with everything going on. And everything was going well, a tremendous list of speakers, thousands of people wanting to be there, and I mean, in some cases, desperately be there. They wanted to attend, people making travel arrangements all over the country, they wanted to be there. The pageantry, the signs, the excitement were really, really top of the line. But I looked at my team and I said, the timing for this event is not right. It's just not right with what's happened recently, the flare-up in Florida. To have a big convention, it's not the right time. So I told my team it's time to cancel the Jacksonville, Florida component of the GOP convention. We'll be starting in North Carolina for the Monday, as has always been planned. We were never taking that off. That's remaining as it is. The delegates are going to get together. That's where they do their nomination. So the delegates are going to North Carolina, and they'll be doing the nomination. And we're going to do some other things with tele-rallies and online the week that we're discussing, which will be really good. I think we're going to do it well. And I'll still do a convention speech in a different form, but we won't do a big, crowded convention per se. It's just not the right time for that.